Good luck wiping that smile off your face. It's time for SmackDown. And we're live from Motor City, USA, Detroit, Michigan. I've been doing this a while, so trust me when I say this has got instant classic written all over it. Stay tuned. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Just a bully. The fans are eating it up. Not exactly likable. The leg's in bad, and I mean bad shape. I guess winning the match isn't enough tonight.
Yeah, I don't think he wants his opponent to be able to walk out of here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
That's a first. What a move. Order can't be restored, and the ref calls the match off.
I don't blame him. This thing was way out of hand from the get-go.
Nicely.
Hope the next match lives up to the hype of the rest of the card. Singles action on tap. I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, and it happens next. We have one of our breakout talents versus Alberto Del Rio. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Regardless, the engine from these Motor City fans is revving high, about to redline it for this one.
What has to be going through the mind of Alberto Del Rio right now?
I fully expect him to go right at his opponent during this match. His level of aggression is almost unmatched.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night. And I don't see why tonight is any different.
It's matchups like this that make the WWE the most popular spectator sport in the world. Action outside.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
And he reversed it! Good move there!
What should Alberto Del Rio try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
But there is no quit this guy, trust me. This one's far.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Oh, geez, that'll send your insides scrambling all over the place.
No kidding, this guy's a mess.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, out of nowhere!
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh, I think this man needs business.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
He goes for the quick penitent. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Not this!
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Archangel.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Listen to this Detroit crowd. I think they're already ready for the rematch. It's that time again. Welcome to Raw. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. And what a great way to start us off. Singles action coming. Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Dolph Ziggler.
And here we go. This one won't disappoint.
And his opponent, weighing in at
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. That's not the way you want things to go down. Literally.
No kidding. They went down hard.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
What a fist drop.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swing. He's got him down cold. Is this it?
It could be. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. The reversal from Ziggler.
He saw that one coming.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
There we go again.
Yep. There we go again, and again, and again.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Acrobatic maneuvers like that require... My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a
shoulders down. This could be it.
Count.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. He's in full-on attack mode now. Taking a risk here.
Acrobatics like that. Can he score the pin? Playing a wide range of offense here. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's
going. Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
He just planted him with a DDT.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Good move there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The strike finds its target. King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Three.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Yeah.
unleashes the sleeper, trying to put this match to bed.
And it may just do that. It's nighty-night time.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's an appalling,
incredible counter.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, Archangel Kelvin.
Welcome to SmackDown. These fans are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get going quick. Keep your butt in that chair because we've got a heck of a show in store. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands. We have a great matchup coming up next.
You said it.
It's Alberto Del Rio against Jack Swagger.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Here's your winner,
this isn't going to end well.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Man!
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
He's on the defensive here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Whoa.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Del Rio gets out of the way of that one.
That was a pretty sharp move.
He gets out of trouble there.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
The rest of the card should be every bit as good as the last match, too. If you didn't think about moving, you'd better apologize. We have a great matchup coming up next. We have a real fan favorite against Seth Rollins.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
From Davenport, Iowa.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one.
It's party time.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway. Oh, there it is.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. You don't see that move every day. Seth Rollins in some trouble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And Seth Rollins, what offense.
He's starting to stumble here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
He saw that one coming.
And Rollins with the reversal.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Say what you want about Seth Rollins, but he sure is tough.
The number one contender is close to letting this one get out of control.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
You know, you hate to say it, but it just doesn't look like it's going to be his night here tonight.
Oh, no! Oh! Oh, look at the emotion!
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Sometimes all it takes is a punch, or in this case, repeated punches.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Seth Rollins is bleeding profusely now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, what a shot. I can't believe that just happened to Seth Rollins.
No kidding. I think that's going to be worse than needing to gather yourself outside the ring. I think Seth is seriously injured.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
We know what this is.
And we see it one more time.
His shoulders are down.
He sees it. What a counter.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years.
Four. Five.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
When this guy's on, look out. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Could this be it?
I think so.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Quit running.
in your mouth and let them do this thing.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Relentless attack on the lower extremities.
Oh, his feet and legs are going to be killing him.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
So damaging.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
That drops him in a hurry. Rollins gets steamrolled.
Yeah, when Rollins finally realizes where he is, he's going to be one upset customer.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
And Rollins with the reversal.
How's that for ferocious? Looks like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Oh, his body. Look at this hang time.
Incredible. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Hang on.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Oh, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my, he's wild in there.
Hey, wake up, ref. How did you not see that? You're a licensed WWE referee.
I think he forgot his glasses.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
I need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Great counter.
He saw that one coming.
Thank you.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Nice reversal there.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Archangel Kelvin.
And he gets the job done.